Good morning. I'm Mark Liverman. It's Friday, November 15th, and here are the stories we're keeping our eye on. Today is the second public hearing into the impeachment inquiry of President Trump. The former ambassador to Ukraine will take center stage. Yesterday, House Speaker Nancy Pelosi upped the ante, suggesting the president may be guilty of bribery. The president at a rally in Louisiana last night called the probe a deranged witch hunt cooked up by Democrats.
Their sinister plans will fail. They've already failed, as far as I'm concerned.
Another school shooting, this time in Southern California. Police say a student at Saugus High School in Santa Clarita shot five classmates, killing two before turning the gun on himself. Investigators are still trying to determine a motive, as he had no known connection to the victims. And a violent end to the Thursday night football game between the Pittsburgh Steelers and the Cleveland Browns. With 8 seconds left, Browns defensive end Myles Garrett pulled off the helmet of Steelers quarterback Mason Rudolph, swung it, hitting Rudolph in the head. Garrett's coach and several fellow teammates were quick to condemn the attack. Investigators from the NFL are sure to weigh in on this ASAP. So what are your thoughts on this? What do you think the punishment should be? Let us know. Those are the stories we're keeping our eye on. We'll see you Monday.